previously on South Beach Tow.
Are you Christie Ashnoff?
Yes.
You've been served.
What the hell? We've got a crisis and I need you to help me solve this.
I'm a driver. You're the boss. You need to deal with
Dad
it.
Dad trusts me for a reason. Robbie needs to get over it.
J Money Player Days is over. Start a new chapter as a married man.
What is your ring? You supposed to have that ring on 24/7.
Apparently, there is a chance of a sinkhole opening up under Tremont.
A sinkhole?
We're getting evicted.
I've been having terrible nightmares about a giant sinkhole opening up underneath Tremont. Can you imagine anything more terrifying? One minute I'm there at the window collecting money, the next minute I'm plunging hundreds of feet to my death.
Let me tell you something. All your drama is giving me a headache, bro.
You know, we've all noticed lately that you've been kind of intense. A lot of people think I have a very calming effect on others. So if you want to open up or share any of your feelings with me, I'm here for you.
Oh man, my problems are my problems, all right?
But if I could just give you one piece of advice.
Oh, God, bro.
When you start to feel that rage rising up from inside of you, just chill out.
Chill out. Hey, man, listen, if you're going to start acting like a therapist, I suggest you stay ass in the office. You want me to take you back?
Hey, wait, can you pull in right here?
For what?
I just got to pick up a couple things real quick. Just take a minute.
Bro, we're on our way to a repo, bro.
Come on, I got to grab something. I'll just be a second.
Whoa. Bro, hurry up, man.
I'll be 1 minute.
Dispatch talking about all these sinkholes and nonsense. Now, Bernice ain't no customer service type chick, but you know I'm a hook baby girl up. If you don't have a registration, you can't get your car point blank. That's it.
I'm just gonna wait right here until you decide to give me my car.
Really? Really? I don't got no patience for this type of foolishness.
That's wait, company policy.
It's my car! Oh, it's registered for me! He bought the car for me!
Get your manager, baby, because I don't want to talk to you!
All right, well, talk to yourself.
A friend of mine was gonna open up an auto dealership here, but his financing fell through. If you really like the place, you gotta let me know so we can jump on it. You know what I mean? There's a lot of people looking at this property.
I've only got 3 days to find Tremont a new place before we get evicted, and I'm freaking out.
It's a no-brainer, Christie.
I do have an appointment to check out one more place.
The last thing I need is to owe Perez any favors. But right now, it may be my only choice.
Listen, no pressure here. What do we have, like 72 hours?
I gotta run. I left Bernice in charge of the dispatch, and I gotta say I'm kinda worried.
You want $250 for me to get my car back, which shouldn't have been taken in the first place.
$250.
You're just nothing but a bitch. You're a bitch. That's what you are.
Man, why? Everybody gotta try Bernice. You wanna see a bitch?
Yeah, that's right. You come out here and you bring me my car.
You see a bitch here? I slept out your old ass. I don't know how Christie does it. I haven't released a single car all damn morning.
This place is exactly what I'm looking for. It's pretty perfect. Thank God. We have to be moved out of here in just a couple of days. I found this place just in time.
Great. Well, let's meet tomorrow at noon, and I'll need a security deposit 3 months up front. So be sure to bring a cashier's check, $75,000.
75 grand?
Is that a problem?
That's just a lot of cash to have on hand.
I mean, like I said, I've got a lot of people who want this place.
I can figure it out. I'll see you tomorrow at noon. Where in the hell am I gonna find $75,000 in 24 hours?
I'll expedite the repossession and we'll have it for you here in the morning in the yard first thing.
ATM in the corner.
All right, thank you.
Got time for that story, though.
Problem almost solved, all right? But I'm gonna need your help with this repo tonight. It is literally down to the wire.
Hey, I'm clocking in. I'm gonna go out on patrol, okay?
All right, that's fine, but I need you back in an hour. You have to work the overnight.
For what? Kosgrove's supposed to be here, right?
I'm sending him on a repo with Bernice.
Why would you send him instead of me?
Because it's a high-end repo that we absolutely must get in tonight if we're gonna have enough liquid cash to sign the lease tomorrow.
And what, you think I'm gonna screw it up?
Yes, I do. Kosgrove isn't my first choice for this repo, but right now, I have zero confidence in Robbie.
You have not been yourself lately, Robbie. I know you're upset about the promotion.
You're really lucky I didn't just walk out then and there. You know that.
I'm lucky? As a driver, you've been useless, all right? So you can go out and do some tows, but be back in an hour. I need you in the office.
Okay, Dave, so we're looking for a two-door silver Audi.
Okay.
The owner's name is Amanda Young. She lives in that building right there.
Well, I'm always up for a good old-fashioned stakeout.
What's all this, man? What are you doing?
Listen, I really took what Bernice said to me to heart. I gotta do something about my girth. I've been experimenting with this new superfood smoothie diet.
What the f*** is this?
This is what I mix my smoothie in.
Bro, tell me you're playing with me.
Carrots for your eyes, blueberry for the anti-aging, oats for fiber, protein, peanut butter for the healthy fats.
Bro, that looks nasty, bro. I don't think that's part of the diet.
I beg to differ. Chocolate is a superfood.
Oh. Oh, come on, man. You serious? Damn, Dave,
man. Sorry. Just gotta plug in the blender.
Bro, you're gonna clean this when you get back to the yard, bro.
No! Oh! Hey! Hey, shut that off! Shut it off! You crazy, bro? Shut it off, bro! What's wrong with you?
Oh my God, look at this, bro.
This is only $200. You need $50 more.
Okay, let me get some.
Yo, Christy.
Yes.
Can we go ahead and lock up my buddy's property or what?
I really appreciate you putting that together for us on such short notice, but I found another facility that I like a bit more, so I'm gonna go ahead and go with that one. You just need 75 grand and we're all set.
Are you serious?
I'm taking a huge risk. I just hope I'm not making the wrong decision.
This is ridiculous. What's up, Greg?
Man, I figure at the clock, I gotta take one to the dinner. She been tripping lately, you feel me?
Can't be on the honeymoon forever.
Christy, you see my ring sitting right here?
Your ring?
Yeah, my wedding ring.
Definitely not. I haven't noticed a ring.
It's not here.
I haven't seen your ring. I didn't know it was up there.
Maybe it fell on the floor. Check it out.
Please, help me look for it, please. If I go home without that wedding ring, one to go ring my neck.
Maybe
it fell on the floor right here.
Damn, man.
Relax a second. You sure you put it here?
I took it off to change the oil and I set it right there. Ain't no way I could go home without that wedding ring.
Retrace your steps. Go to the truck.
What was the last place you had it?
Man, this is a disaster.
Coming up.
This guy's gonna take your money and run, Chrissy. Do not give him the check.
Damn, Dave, man. There's smoothies everywhere.
Oh, it's all over the seat.
Damn.
Hey, there's the Audi.
Let's go. Come on, come on. Hurry up. Man, pull this out the way, bro. Come on. Here, hold that. Wow. Move all this stuff out the way, man.
Make it a right there.
I don't want to stay too close. She won't see me. That girl's hauling. Man.
There she goes. She didn't even use her signal. You don't think she spotted us, eh?
Wait, no, wait. Oh, look, she's
pulling in. They're walking away from the car. We got her.
Do not get out of the truck. I got this. Stay here and clean up, all right?
I'll clean it up when we get back.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, what's going on?
Crap.
Hi.
You by any chance Amanda Young?
Yes, I am. Why?
I'm Eddie from Tremont. I'm here to repossess this vehicle. You're 3 months behind in your car payment.
Yeah, but look, when I bought this car, I was making great money, but I wasn't spiritually satisfied.
I really don't understand what it's got
to
do with me.
I quit to devote myself full time to rescuing animals, so I don't have the money to make my Audi payments.
That's cool. What I'll do is I'll take this Audi from you, you go back to the dealer and get yourself a car that's a little more affordable.
I'm sorry. Actually, we're in the middle of trying to capture an aggressive displaced bobcat that was sighted in the neighborhood. So if you could just leave.
Great, I'll leave, but I'm leaving with this car, okay?
No!
That's what's gonna.
Oh my God!
Yo, come on, man. Listen, do we really gotta go through this? You're 3 months behind.
Once the bank wants it, I gotta take it.
I understand that, but look, I have to do this.
Can't help you out. This car is leaving with me today.
No, it is not.
Eddie.
Yes, it is.
Oh my Chill out.
God!
Dave, you gotta be kidding me, bro. Kosgrove has one job. Stay in the truck.
Now remember.
Please. Dave, yo, look at this, man. Hello? Yo, get out of the truck, man. Look what you just did, bro. Open the door. Dave, I told you to stay in the truck.
She has the keys.
I'll make this right, Eddie.
Bro,
come back here. Give me those keys.
First a smoothie and now this, bro? This the last time I take Kosgrove on a repo.
Give me those keys.
Dave, what are you doing?
You for real?
Go get them, they're right there.
Dave, don't get in the cage.
I got the keys, Eddie.
Bro, are you kidding me? I can't believe this. Give me the damn key, man. Hey, can you get out of the car? Oh, no.
Eddie, are you okay?
Oh,
Eddie.
Bro.
Oh, my God.
Hey.
No.
Oh, my God. They're getting away with the car, bro.
You got to get me out of here.
Damn. Bro, I can't believe what you've done, man.
I was just trying to help.
Shit.
Eddie.
Base. Oh, my God. The radio's broken. You destroyed the radio with your smoothie, bro. Where's your cell phone?
It's in the dispatch office charging.
Now I gotta walk all the way back to Tremont.
That's like 6 miles.
Yeah, no bro.
But Eddie, it's getting dark out, and there's a loose bobcat, and there's food in here.
Well, maybe if you wouldn't have gotten out of the truck, none of this happened in the first place, bro.
Bro, if you don't want to deal with my anger issues, don't piss me off.
Eddie. Oh, God.
It is getting late. I don't know why Eddie and Dave aren't back yet.
So, Jerome, you and Bernice are gonna go and get this repo.
If we don't get this repo, I won't have enough money for the deposit tomorrow. We'll be out on the street with nowhere to go.
Jerome, I'm gonna call Wanda. I'm gonna tell her you're working a double shift, and hopefully the ring will turn up in the meantime, all right? You're looking for a 42B cigarette boat. It's worth 500 grand. It is dry docked at the TNT Marina. I've already talked to the manager. He's expecting you hook and book.
I got you, baby girl.
I've spoken to the bank. They're gonna be here first thing in the morning to pick up the vessel. Please don't let me down.
Let's go, man.
Dog, you scared to go home because you ain't got your wedding ring, man? Bet your ass ain't going home without it, boy. Wanda don't play that. She got you whooped.
She got a mouth on her for real, man. You know what I'm saying? That's why I ain't got no choice but to stay here.
She got trust issues, man. You got to deal with that. You know from my experience, if a woman don't trust you and you ain't doing nothing wrong, she the one not to be trusted.
So what you trying to say about Wanda?
I'm just saying, dog. It is what it is.
All right, go outside to the left, go out the little gate, and get your car. Oh, man, about damn time. Did you get that Audi repo? Where's Costco?
Is anybody out there?
This isn't good.
Bernice.
What's going on? We trying to get this repo.
Hey, do you have a set of bolt cutters in your truck?
Yeah, I got bolt cutters.
Cool, I need you to make a quick detour. Kosgrove is apparently trapped in a bobcat cage.
What the hell?
In the vacant lot near Lennox
and 18th. You copy?
10-4. Man, I don't even want to know.
Help! Hello!
Dog back here.
Hello!
Look at this clown, dog.
Oh, finally.
What the hell is wrong with him?
Thank God. Hurry, Bernice. There's a bobcat nearby, and I can hear its yowls.
Man, let's go. We got a repo to get to.
I've already been in a repo today.
Man, this is high stakes. We already done wasted enough time wrestling with you. You going with us.
Oh. Could we at least stop and go to a drive-thru or something?
No. We on a tight schedule. Anyway, ain't you supposed to be on a diet?
I'm starving. I haven't eaten all day long.
You'll survive.
Well, that bobcat food sure wasn't any good. Well, it was crunchy, but it didn't taste good.
What if that boat in the water or something?
It's not in the water. It's on the trailer, dog. You don't pay attention? Christie set it up with the manager. There's hella boats in here.
What the hell is going on with that boat right there?
What the hell?
I'm finna back up into it, dog.
Man, what the hell is going on in here?
Hey, y'all got to get the hell up off this boat. That
Hey, tell these people to move their ratchet ass party somewhere else.
Why can't you do
because
that?
Because when I go up there, I'm gonna start tossing bitches down on the count of five.
All right, I'll do it.
I don't want to be a party pooper, but it's a violation to tow a vehicle with passengers inside.
Hey! Hey!
Flashlight cop, man.
What's your name?
I'm Bernice. Who the hell are you? Why this rental cop tripping? Don't we see the love boat getting loose behind us?
Excuse me, girls. They can wreck your party here.
Sorry, Bernice. You ain't on the list.
What the hell are you talking about on this?
I need you to get off the boat now.
Daddy? We here from Tremont. We here to repo this boat.
Repo the boat? The night?
No.
Oh, we worked it out with your manager. He knew we was coming here.
Come on, man. You can't repo the boat.
You about to mess up my side business. This is how I eat.
Man, what kind of side business you got going on?
You can have a yacht party on a $1 million yacht for only $300. You can't beat that.
$300? Somebody need to teach these fools the difference between a yacht in the water and a speedboat in the garage. Tell these people to go to another boat.
I can't do that. I got a reservation on all these boats for tonight.
Man.
Bernice, they're not listening to me. This party's at like a crunk level 10.
We gotta do what we gotta do to save Tremont. Man, go tie the boat down, man.
Best thing you sit all night, man.
We out of here.
Going nowhere, bitch.
Oh, what's wrong with you? Oh, clumsy ass flashlight cop. I barely even touched him.
Bernice, stop. You can't tow a vessel with people on it. This is a major violation.
They should have got their ass off the damn boat. Now they're in for a ride.
What the hell? Dave?
Don't worry, Christie. I got everything under control. I've been ensuring the safety of all the boat passengers all night long.
The bank is on the way to pick up the boat and drop off our commission. So these people, you gotta get them out of here.
Hey, time to get off the boat.
I got a $140 cash on me right now, man. What's up?
You got cash, come and cough that $250 up, man.
Yeah, money, you still here, bro? You been here for like 24 hours, bro. Go home, man.
Come on, man. Help a brother out, man.
I can't do nothing for you, bro.
Yeah, homie, we supposed to be looking out for each other.
Hey, money, this is a receipt for a cashier's check, $75,000 to Charles Fletcher. Charles Fletcher, isn't that the new landlord?
Christy went to go sign a lease, man. Going to get him the money.
Come on, man. What's up?
Show Fletcher. Me the $250 you got.
Yeah, I got cash. Damn, pick up my
man,
car,
ain't for
man.
The all with you right now, bro. Come back and holler at me if you got the money, man.
Whatever.
I knew I recognized that name from somewhere. Christy thinks I'm useless. What I just found out, she's about to make a huge mistake.
Robbie, way too much drama. Here we go.
Christy, it's Robbie. Do not
give Charles Fletcher the check. I repoed all his cars 3 months ago.
How are you?
I'm good.
I'm ready to sign my life away.
It's a good move for you.
I just called the bank. The property you're trying to lease is under foreclosure.
Here's some paperwork for you. Everything should be there. Everything should look good.
This guy's gonna take your money and run, Christy. Do not give him the check. This guy's gonna take your money and run, Christy. Do not give him the check.
Here's a check for you.
There she is. Hey, where'd that guy go? Did you give him the check?
Yeah, he's over there. Robbie?
Got something for this guy.
What the f- is going on?
Give me the check. I know what you're doing. Give me the check.
All right. Just don't hurt me, man.
Get out of here. What the hell am I going to do with this car? Damn, I'm going to leave it right here. Let the homeboys get it. Free car.
What the ring at, man? No, I can't go home now.
He could have been in Costa Rica before I would have even realized what had happened. Thank you. I'm so sorry that I called you useless.
I still don't know what the hell we're gonna do. We got 48 hours to be out of here.
Come on, man.
I'm gonna have to swallow my pride as I'm gonna have to do.
What do you mean?
Speak of the devil.
What's up? You wanted to talk to me?
I did. The other place happened to fall through. So in 48 hours, we're pretty much gonna be screwed unless your friend's place is still available.
Yeah, definitely. His place is still available. I could call him and make it happen.
That would be amazing.
But we should really talk about finder's fee.
A finder's fee for what?
I'm gonna be hooking you up and pulling all these strings to make this happen. And if I don't do this, Tremont goes down the drain. So I think a finder's fee is appropriate.
Okay, so let's talk about this finder's fee.
$75,000.
What?
$75,000?
Are you insane?
Next time on South Beach Tow.
Poof, that's the one, baby.
Hey!
Yeah, what's up?
You gotta come and get me out of here.
All right. Well, I need you to do something for me.
Bro, this gonna clear. I ain't got time for
this. You ain't clear. I'm getting my car.
You is not